Hello guys, I am back with another video. Today I am going to work on a fossil watch. This watch has Vj42b movement caliber Vj42b. I will only use rodico putty to clean this movement because I don't use any type of liquid while servicing a plastic movement. I will change this movement or wheel, and I will change this watch crown, and I will show you how to use silicone grease in end of the video. So let's start the video. Let's start disassembling this movement. To remove its crown stamp, press over here and pull the crown stamp out. This movement has only one screw. I will start disassembling this movement from its calendar side. Below this bridge there is date calendar, date dog, hour wheel and date wheel. To remove this bridge, there are three locks. You have to unlock it first. 1, 2, and 3. After unlocking them, you can remove this bridge. Negative connector. And below this black color bridge, there are all the gears and PCB coil. Center second wheel, first wheel, third wheel, PCB and coil are connected with each other in this movement. Magnet wheel and magnet wheel plate. SLS. Below this knob, minute wheel, center wheel, interminute wheel. I will use rodico putty to remove the drum wheel. Date changer wheel. And drum wheel. So here we have successfully successfully disassemble this whole movement. After cleaning this movement with only rodico putty, I will assemble this movement. I hope you guys will like the rest of the video. didn't have to apply this much silicone grease on a crown, but it's not a original crown, so I have to make sure I use enough silicone grease so there is no water leakage in this watch.